Hello, myself Mr. Deepak D. Dobi, Assistant Professor of Chemistry from Government Science College, Bilal. I am doing research on extraction of biodegradable polymers, synthesis of hydrogel and its applications. And I wish to deliver the e-content of colorimeter under the guidance of Faculty Induction Program 2, Devi Ahilya Vishwavidyalaya, UGCHRDC, Indore, governed by coordinators respected Surendra Malaviya sir, Vasim Khan sir, Dhruv sir, Nisha Siddiqui ma'am, Mr. Sunny sir, and the director, Professor Namrata madam. Let us start. The module name of my e-content is colorimeter, in which we will see verification of Lambert-Weiss law. Let us see introduction of colorimeter. First of all, what is colorimetry? Colorimetry is the technique in which the concentration of the colored compound is determined by measuring the intensity of transmitted light. From this figure, we can say that when the white light is allowed to pass to the one side of the prism, then at another side of the prism, we can obtain the weep gear. Colorimeter is simple instrument which measures the intensity of the transmitted light through the color solution. And this colorimeter works on the principle of Lambert-Weiss law. Lambert's law says that when the parallel beam of the monochromatic light is passed through the solution, then the absorbance of the solution is directly proportional to path length. So A is equal to KL, where K is the proportionality constant. Similarly, Beer's law says that when a parallel beam of the monochromatic light is passed through the solution, the absorbance of the solution is directly proportional to concentration of the solution. So we can say that A is equal to Kc, where the K is proportionality constant. Now Lambert-Weiss law is nothing but combination of both laws. That is, A is equal to epsilon Cl, where epsilon is molar absorption coefficient. When the incident light beam of I0 intensity is allowed to incident on the one surface of the cuvette containing sample having length L, then from the another surface of the cuvette, the transmitted light beam is transmitted. And due to absorbance, always intensity I is less than I0. The colorimeter is photometric instrument, and all photometric instrument converts transmittance into absorbance, and the absorbance is also called as optical density. The absorbance or optical density gives the direct relationship with the concentration of the solution at constant path length. That is, A is equal to minus log T. If percentage is used, then capital A is equal to minus log T into 100. So capital A is equal to log 100 minus log T. So we can say that capital A means the absorbance is 2 minus log T. Now let us see the parts of the colorimeter. The light from the bulb is allowed to pass through the slit, condenser, filter and the cuvette containing the sample. The radiation coming out from the cuvette is allowed to incident on the photocell. This photocell converts the optical signal into electrical signal, which can be noted on the galvanometer. Now let us do one practical of the colorimeter in which we will verify Lambert-Weiss law and we will find unknown concentration of the K-Manhofer solution.